Amazon made me do it. Amazon made me do it. Areas, especially my belly area. I got that fupa, been trying to get rid of it. No, I'm lying, I haven't been trying to get rid of it, but I want to get rid of it now. I'm kidding you guys.
Stylerific, it's the heart to see you couldn't find another chick doing it like me, this fashion game.
What up, my blushing glams? That got fit for me. It's your girl Blush, and I'm back with another episode of Glam Chat. Hey, you guys. I am going to be doing a video on a collective haul of things that I've purchased along the last few months from Amazon. Y'all, Amazon Prime can be a very addictive thing, you guys. Like, if you are a Amazon Prime addict, hold tight. Keep hope alive. Just try to be as disciplined as you can be. But no, the fact that they offer that 2-day shipping, I really don't go on any other website to order anything that I need. And you practically can order almost everything on Amazon. And of course, I'm sure you want to be careful what you're ordering on there, because they're coming from different vendors. But for the most part, like, if it's something that I need, I'm thinking about something that I need, and for my house, for my business, for work, for my daughter, my chances are 89.956% of the time, I'm gonna type in Amazon.com, go onto my Prime account and see if I can find that item on there. I'm like so spoiled. I literally don't wanna go on any other website to order anything. I'm so spoiled. I really don't want to go on any other website to order anything, because if I can't get that item in 2 days, I don't even want it. I don't even want it. So within the last few months, I have ordered some items which I think I needed. I'm going to go ahead and share them with you. Hopefully they are things that maybe you can utilize yourself. And let's get it popping. Y'all already know the drill. Subscribe. If it's red, that means you're not part of the Blushing Glam tribe. Make sure it's gray and make sure to hit that bell. Let's get it started. No particular order. You guys, I work from home and I'm on the computer literally from like 8:30 a.m. to probably sometimes 7, 8, 9 o'clock at night. And I realized that at one point it became a strain on my eyes. Sometimes when I'm driving at night, the lights start to kind of become a blur. I've never needed glasses in the past. Hoping now I don't. The next time I actually go to the doctor, of course, I'll have them check to see if my vision, needs any tuning up. But what I decided to do is I went on Amazon to see if I could find some glasses that can help, since I'm in front of the computer all day. I'm actually gonna see if I can get one of those screen shield or screen tints that you put on the screen to kind of help with the glare. Meanwhile, I did pick up these glasses from the website, from Amazon. They're from the company called Benabi. It says 50%. Now, you guys, if this is something that you want to go ahead and look into, which I think it's something worth looking into, make sure you check with your optometrist, whoever, the doctor that deals with the eyes, or your doctor, period, to see if it's something safe for you to use. I try not to use it too much because, again, I don't know if it affects my vision or not, but it did help with the glare. So when I was at work, I would put it on, and then when I'm not at work, I would take it off. It doesn't have any medication on there, so you don't have to worry about any medications on there. This one actually comes with 5 different styles. It also comes with these little cases that you can put the glasses in. It also came with a little cloth to clean the glasses. So like I said, you get different styles. This one is clear. This one is just a plain black. You get this plain blue. And then this right here, this is the one I normally wear. And it has like this leopard thing. My husband thinks I look cute with glasses. So not that I want to be part of the glasses family. But like I said, I thought it was something that could help. I didn't want the computer to be messing with my vision. Next thing. So you guys know we're still in this kind of gray area with the pandemic, with Corona, with COVID. So I'm not out much unless I'm with family. So when I do go out, of course, whether it's to the store or not, of course, most places, especially in Florida, will not allow you to go in without a mask. When I'm going out to a event, which I try to make sure that it's usually typically a smaller event. So like, again, family gathering, barbecue or something like that. You know, I don't get out much. So I actually try to spruce up my makeup and I forget. We're wearing masks now. So it kind of gets annoying, but there was a young lady that I used to work with. I saw that she had these on, which I thought was pretty cute. And it's just basically like a proxy glass, a clear mask. Now, I know it may look a little bulky, but you know, we have to wear masks until this thing kind of shakes up. So this actually allows me to be safe. At the same time, you know, if I got my lip gloss on, it's popping, I can still be able to wear it without having to keep retouching it, and also, you know, it gets to show. You know, a lot of us wear makeup because we want to show off the makeup. So I thought this was cute. I picked it up myself on Amazon. I'll try to remember to link those links below if I even remember the names of some of these things, because like I said, I got some of them I got months ago. The other mask that I got, which I thought was kind of cute, is a cloth mask, but it actually has this little clear window here. So again, you know, your lips still can be popping while you have your glasses on, while you have your mask on. And I thought that was pretty cool. It comes with these lanyards. I'm not sure how or why I'm going to be putting these lanyards on, but I guess it comes with these lanyards, but I don't think I will be using them. These masks, like I said, they have like the little clear area here, and then the straps here are adjustable. I just end up getting the two-pack one, and it has like a black and white polka dot and a white and black polka dot. They have other styles. They have others that have five in a pack, but I mean, I have other masks. I just thought it would be kind of cool to add those to my mask collection, since that's the new norm, right? Might as well incorporate that into your fashion. All right, the next thing to me is something I needed for vlogging. And it's this microphone. It claims to be a directional video camera microphone. I haven't tried it as of yet, so I can't tell you how well it is. But if you are a vlogger, if you do a lot of interviews with people using your camera, definitely add a microphone to the setup, because it helps with projecting your voice, projecting your interviewee voice. So definitely, this is from a company called Mookie. But if you go onto Amazon, they have tons of companies that have microphones. My suggestion, if you're on Amazon and you're purchasing, always look at the reviews, see what people are saying about it and things like that. So this one, it comes with your microphone in this little bag here, which I'm not going to really take out because you pretty much see the picture on the box. It comes with this little furry thing, which I guess helps with filtering out the noise. And then it has your manual here as well. So that's what comes in the box. The other item that I got, I guess I'm gonna stick with things that are helpful for my YouTube or vlogging business. So I have a Nikon D5600. I upgraded my camera I had a Canon, I don't remember which one it was, but I had a Canon camera. It was okay, but I wanted something that had clearer pictures. I still want to get a vlogging camera because this is not really equipped to be like a vlogging camera. So I'll be looking into getting a vlogging camera soon, but I needed to also get some extra batteries because when I'm out and about, the battery sometimes lasts, sometimes it doesn't. So getting extra batteries for whatever camera you have is definitely something you want to invest in. I just got this on Amazon. So this basically is the charger. It comes with two batteries. And the once you plug it in or whatever the case is, it pretty much lets you know what the battery life is on there. So if it needs to be charged a little bit longer or whatever the case is. It also comes with a USB cord, and you basically plug the USB cord so you can charge the charger itself. I also have an external drive. My computer, I got my computer probably a little after my daughter was born. So my daughter's gonna be 5 years old this year. So my computer's probably gonna be 5 years old in the next year or so. I do a lot of editing and other things, logos, designs and things like that on my computer, downloading things. And I'm constantly, you know, having to save things on my computer. And of course, when you download or save a lot of things to your computer, it can actually mess with the space and the memory. So I got an external drive. This one, I think is, I'll link it below, but I think it's like 156 or something like that gigs, or 120 gigs, I believe. You can get bigger gigs. You can get the 250. I think there's a 250 gig, and you can also get a terabyte, which I recommend if you do a lot of editing, photos and things like that. Those things take a lot of space on your computer, so I would recommend looking into a external drive that has more space. And I got tons of other things. I also got this here, which is a teeth whitening kit. As you can see, I haven't opened it yet because I really haven't had like a self-care day. I wanted to kind of do this on a self-care day. It comes with the little peroxide or the little bleaching brush thingy here, or the whitening pen. And then I believe it also comes with a LED light, which will be most likely in here, which it comes with the LED light, which would most likely be in here. I plan to get my teeth whitened professionally. I'm in front of the camera all the time, and I actually have a tooth. That's probably the elephant that's in the room. But the I had trauma to that tooth. When I was younger, I chipped that tooth, and as I got older, the tooth, it pretty much started to discolor. I have spoken to my dentist. They don't believe that the nerve in the tooth is all dead, but some of the nerve is dead. So I'm nervous about getting a root canal, so that's why I haven't done that. I'm trying to see if maybe doing like a low white, like a whitening, either this whitening system, or like I see that there's a couple of other people who does teeth whitening in my area. So I might go to visit them or a dentist to have my teeth bleached or whitened and see if that will help. And if not, worst come to worst, which I don't want to do the root canal or the internal bleaching, because they actually have to drill in the tooth. I guess that's what I'll have to look into doing. But yeah, I got that. I'm going to try and see if that helps or works. The next thing that I got was a power water flosser set. So when I went to my dentist, the last time I went to my dentist, they did recommend, the hygienist did recommend getting a water flosser. So I went on to Amazon and I found this one. I haven't tried it yet. So, you know, it comes with different heads on there. It is cordless, so that's also good. So it's portable. So if you need to take it while traveling, you know, flossing is not something that I do often, and I should. So this would definitely help out with getting that out the way. Now we're gonna go into like some fitness stuff. Y'all, I told you guys I have some things in works that I want to pretty much work on. You know, crafts, some of my crafts that I want to work on, which requires me being in front of the camera a little bit more. And so I'm gonna need to work out my little pudge, you know. I got my little fupa that I gotta work out. And so yeah, trying to get into more fitness stuff. So the first thing I'm gonna go ahead and share with you guys is this water bottle, which I thought was just the cutest thing. It says that it's 36 ounces or 1000 millimeter. And if you look here, you see that it has like different levels. So I realized when I was pregnant with my daughter that I did not drink as much water as I should. I'm not intaking as much water as I should. I got yelled at my husband a lot about it, and I still do. So to help combat that and try to get more of my water intake in, I just like to get a water bottle that kind of, you know, motivates me. So, you know, you would basically fill it to the top, and at the top is from 8 a.m. to 2 p.m. Good morning, 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Just do it. 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. Stay hydrated, so forth. So if I start here at 8 a.m., by 9 a.m. I should be here. By 10 a.m. I should be here, and so forth and so forth. And then by the time I get to 1 p.m. or 7 p.m., if I've gotten to this much of water, I've pretty much gotten the water, you know, I've pretty much touched my goal for the day. So I thought this was pretty cool to pick up. All right, so since we're pretty much staying in the area of fitness, this is also still have not been taken out of the bag, but this is a leg exercise sculpture stretch. It's basically something you basically put your legs in these two areas here, and it has like a little rubber band thing, and you pull it, and you basically it helps with stretching. I haven't tried it yet, so I don't know how well it is. It seems to be very foamy, so I don't know how durable it is. When I try it, I will let you guys know. But I did pick this up. I got some leg weights. If you've been following me on Instagram, you know that I did the first level Compa class. If you don't know what Compa is, it is a form of Haitian culture dancing. So anyways, I realized that my legs were not as strong as I thought they were. Yeah. So I did get some leg weights so that as I'm exercising, I can put these on my ankles. I think they're only pretty much, this says they are, okay. So I thought that it said how many pounds it is, but I think it's like no more than like 5 pounds, could be less. But yeah, you put them on your ankle, and as you're exercising and doing leg work, this will pretty much put weight on your leg. So it pretty much has your leg working a little bit more as you put that pressure on them legs. All right, and then the last thing, I think that's the last thing. I don't think there's anything else that I collectively got from Amazon within the last few months. But yeah, so I actually got this 6-in-1 ab wheel. So part of my fitness is definitely gonna be more or less, I wanna gain weight, healthy weight, but of course I wanna be firm in most areas, especially my belly area. I got that food book, been trying to get rid of it. No, I'm lying, I haven't been trying to get rid of it, but I wanna get rid of it now. So this is one of the little roller thingies, and you pretty much, you know, you're getting on your knees, you hold on to these two sides of the roller thing. There's one on each side, and you roll it, you know, in and out, and it's basically gonna be helping you with your ab area. That's pretty much it, you guys. That's it. Y'all, Amazon made me do it. I'm kidding you guys, but no, I feel like these buys were things that I needed. I try not to do impulsive purchases anymore, but I feel like these things were things that I needed. So yeah, thanks for watching. Until we meet again. Peace.